and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss Kinder's coefficient of rank correlation. Let the rank assigned to n individuals range from 1 to n then the maximum possible score that is the number of all possible combinations of the pairs of n individuals is given by NC2 if capital S be the total score that is the sum of these scores of all NC2 pairs then Kinder's coefficient of rank correlation which is denoted by tau is given by total score by maximum possible score which is equal to S upon NC2 and therefore can be written as S upon n into n minus 1 by 2 as NC2 is equal to n into n minus 1 upon 2. Therefore, the Kinder's coefficient of rank correlation denoted by tau is equal to twice of S upon n into n minus 1. Let us take an example. The marks obtained by 8 students in English and Hindi are given below. The marks in English are given as 56, 24, 45, 44, 36, 72, 70, 23 and the marks in Hindi are given as 62, 56, 74, 66, 87, 54, 81, 35. Find Kinder's coefficient of rank correlation. Now let us find the ranks of 8 students in English and Hindi. Now we assign ranks from 1, 2, 3 and so on from the highest to the lowest. First we assign ranks to the marks in English and we assign rank 1 to 72, rank 2 to 70, rank 3 to 56, rank 4 to 45, rank 5 to 44, rank 6 to 36, rank 7 to 24 and rank 8 to 23. Similarly, we assign ranks to the marks in Hindi and we assign rank 1 to 87, rank 2 to 81, rank 3 to 74, rank 4 to 66, rank 5 to 62, rank 6 to 56, rank 7 to 54 and rank 8 to 35. Now let us find S, that is the total score and it can be found in two ways. In the first method, we rewrite the runs assigned to the students for English. And represents the corresponding marks by A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H respectively. Then calculation of the total score of eight C2 pairs is done as follows. Here we have rewritten the ranks assigned to the students for English and represented the corresponding marks by A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H respectively. Now we shall write the corresponding ranks assigned to the students for Hindi. Rank assigned to B in English is greater than that of A. Therefore we assign the score of plus 1 to it. Similarly, rank assigned to B in Hindi is less than that of A. Therefore, we assign the score of minus 1 to it. So, score of AB will be equal to plus 1 into minus 1, that is minus 1. Rank assigned to C in English is greater than that of A. Therefore, we assign the score of plus 1 to it. And rank assigned to C in Hindi is less than that of A. Therefore, we assign the score of minus 1 to it. So, the score of AC will be equal to plus 1 into minus 1, that is minus 1. Rank assigned to D in English is greater than that of A. Therefore, we assign the score of plus 1 to it. And rank assigned to D in Hindi is less than that of A. Therefore, we assign the score of minus 1 to it. Therefore, the score of AD will be equal to plus 1 into minus 1, that is minus 1. And similarly, the scores of AE, AF, AG and AH is equal to minus 1, minus 1, minus 1 and plus 1 respectively, with the total score of minus 5. Similarly, the score of BC is equal to plus 1, BD is equal to plus 1, BE is equal to plus 1, BF is equal to minus 1, BG is equal to plus 1 and BH is equal to plus 1 with a total score of plus 4. The score of CD is equal to minus 1, that of CE is equal to minus 1, the score of CF is equal to minus 1, the score of CG is equal to plus 1 and the score of CH is equal to plus 1 with a total score of minus 1. Similarly, the score of DE is equal to plus 1, DF is equal to minus 1, DG is equal to plus 1, DH is equal to plus 1 with a total score of plus 2. The score of EF is equal to minus 1, the score of EG is equal to plus 1 and ES is equal to plus 1 with a total score of plus 1. The score of FG is equal to plus 1, the score of FS is equal to plus 1 with a total score of plus 2 and the score of GH is equal to plus 1 with a total score of plus 1 and therefore the net total score is equal to plus 4. Therefore, total score, that is S, is equal to 4. Now we shall learn the second method for finding the score S. Since the ranks assigned to marks of English from A to H are in ascending order, the score of AB, AC, AD, and so on up to AH are all plus 1. Now we shall discuss scores for ranks assigned to the marks in Hindi. To construct row 1, we see that for A, there is one rank greater than 7 on its right, that is 8. Therefore, we assign the score of plus 1 to it. Now, for B in rank 2, there are 5 ranks greater than 2 on its right, that is 5, 3, 4, 6 and 8. Therefore, we assign the score of plus 5 to it. Similarly, for C in rank 5, there are 2 ranks greater than 5 on its right, that is 6 and 8. Therefore, we assign the score of plus 2 to it. For D in rank 3, there are 3 ranks greater than 3 on its right. Therefore, we assign the score of plus 3 to it. Similarly, the scores given to E, F, G and H are plus 2, plus 2, plus 1 and 0 respectively. Now to construct row 2, we have for A in rank Y, there are 6 ranks less than 7 on its right. Therefore, we assign the score of minus 6 to it. Similarly, for B in rank Y, that is 2, there is one rank less than 2 on its right. Therefore, we assign the score of minus 1 to it. For C in rank Y, that is 5, there are 3 ranks less than 5 on its right, that is 3, 4 and 1. Therefore, we assign the score of minus 3 to it. Similarly, we assign the score of minus 1 to D, minus 1 to E, 0 to F, 0 to G and 0 to H. To get row 3, we add the scores of row 1 and row 2 and we get 1 minus 6, that is minus 5 for A. For B we have plus 1 minus 5, that is 4. For C we have plus 2 minus 3, that is minus of 1. For D it is plus 3 minus 1, that is plus 2. For E we have plus 2 minus 1, that is 1. For F we have plus 2 plus 0, that is plus 2. For G we have plus 1 plus 0, that is plus 1. And for H it is 0 plus 0, that is 0. And the total of row 3 gives the total scores. That is, total score S is equal to minus 5 plus 4 minus 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 0, which is equal to plus 4. Therefore, Kinder's coefficient of rank correlation which is given by tau is equal to twice of S upon n into n minus 1. So we have twice of S and S is equal to 4, therefore 2 into 4 upon, and the value of n is given as 8. So we have 8 into 8 minus 1, which is equal to 2 into 4, that is 8 upon 8 into 7. So we have 1 upon 7, which is equal to 0.143. Therefore, Kinder's coefficient of rank correlation tau is equal to 0.143, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.